Thank you. What happened was regrettable, but I'll make sure it never happens again.
Yeah, don't keep killing people. It gets...
Interesting way of handling things. Gary Subrosa. I don't know if the Scorpions deserve to be wiped out for something they didn't do, but that's one less problem West Side has to deal with.
Have you met the Scorpions, dude? Have I met the Scorpions? Who are the Scorpions? They sound like a bad group of people. They probably deserve... Thank you for complicating things just a little bit more.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells.
And we're back. Still here in West Side. We came here to track down an NCR soldier, one Corporal White, who was here investigating the theft of water from the NCR. We tracked down a man called Mr. Anderson, and it turns out that he, in fact, killed Corporal White. But it's not clear-cut, black-and-white, oh, he's a bad guy kind of thing, because he was stealing water to give to the poor people of West Side, which, yeah... He seems really remorseful. He didn't seem to have meant to kill this guy. Apparently, he just confronted him. White confronted Anderson, and they fought, and White got killed, and Anderson seems remorseful for... I've decided, basically, I don't want to get involved, and I'm going to tell a lie to Corporal Boyd and say that White was killed by the... Who was it? Scorpion Gang. Who we may have made up, or we may have met and fought, or, for all we know, may actually be a bunch of really nice people, and I'm landing them in trouble. I'm hoping not. They don't really sound very nice, do they? I mean, you don't call yourself the Scorpions and then wander around the wasteland helping old ladies cross the road, right? Well, that's the theory I'm going to be running on right now.
NCR took back Nelson. Maybe they can win this war.
I just wondered if I could get in that building. I saw that building while I was talking and thought, I wonder. Not really explored West Side much. Oh, look, a back alley. What could go wrong? Not
Hi. How are you today?
Really spent any time Hi. Here. And I think I know why. It really is a bit of a crap hole, isn't it? Okay. Oh. Read poster. The NCR is offering a bounty of 250 caps for termination of Palo Pito. He's wanted for murder, arson, blah, blah, blah. Please be an armed professional when you shoot him. The usual. Clamath bombs and liquor store. We have been here before. I can fix the lights for you, you know. I could also teach you how to use a broom. I'm a dab hand at it. You should see my place. Not that I'm ever going to invite you. No, I'm not.
Hey, stranger. Hope you've been well. What do you need?
I would like to see what you have for sale.
All right, then. Hopefully I've got something to wet your whistle.
That's what I was... Really? You're a liquor store and you don't have normal bloody whiskey. Really? I mean, I have to say, I'm very, very disappointed. However, I do notice you have money. Allow me to rectify that. All right.
Okay, then.
So, yeah. Kind of relaxing music. Seriously, get the lights fixed. Oh, it's got a bit of ambience. I think there's something wrong with your scotch. It's glowing. Yeah. What was I saying? I had a thought process. Yes, I did.
Just gotta find me some sweet jet.
Cat's apartments, first floor. For rent. I don't think we're looking for an apartment in this neighborhood. Do you? No, I don't. Train of thought. lost it completely. Go back, talk to Corporal Boyle, lie like a pro, and move on with our lives. I have to tell
someone
you...
Someone finally put down that sick motor runner son of a bitch. Good riddance.
Yeah, that was me, and you know what? I'm beginning to miss those days. You know, we stopped hunting for those bad people because it was kind of depressing, always dealing with bad people. But I've actually realised something very, very important indeed. Bad people are pretty simple. They're depressing, but you shoot them. It's simple. It's... Morning. Afternoon. You know, it's simple, it's easy, why do you have a power fist and why are you called St. James?
Why are you talking to me, man? I'm trying to relax here. Got it?
What do you do around here? You might find it easy to relax if you took that bloody power fist off.
Me and Dermot work salvage around New Vegas.
Tell me about Dermot.
What do you even mean? He's Dermot. Dermot knows how to work salvage better than any man I ever met. Doesn't go asking questions all day, neither.
All right, no, fine. Did you just tell... I know I cut you off, but you were about to tell...
Prim has a new sheriff.
Dermot, let's not talk to Dermot. He's bound to annoy me, and I'm bound to want to shoot him. Co-op?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our program.
Again? Is this because I didn't route power to... Not that I could have. Is this because I didn't manage to fix Helios 1 and get the power running here? And it just somehow magically sent power to a satellite in space that can blow stuff up?
Welcome back. How can I help you?
What's your story? You got dog tags on.
Well, I've lived in Nevada all my life. Started out in New Reno, but headed down here as soon as I got the chance. If you can believe it, things are even worse back home. The whole city's still run by crime families. It used to be the Mordinos and Wrights. Now it's the Wrights and Van Graffs. Seems like things never got better. Anyway, that's all behind me now.
Okay, what have you got for sale?
All right.
I've already grown bored of that. 3,000... Less bored. You really don't have anything I want except caps, so...
Give me a shot if you need anything else.
Yeah.
See you later.
You probably won't, since it's too bloody dark in here to make anyone out. I might have been mean son of a bitch for all you knew. Well, maybe not. All right. I'm kind of lost. Liquor. Okay, no, it is. It's that way. Casa Madrid, yes. Well, at least I'm 5,500 caps better off than when I came, which is a plus point. So anyway, yes, train of thought back. Let's report back to Boyd, give her the news, and then let's do it. Let's track down, was it Marco? Terminate judgment. Find a passage to Valle del Hierro. That's where we're going to find... I think it was Marco we're on the hunt of, or we shot Marco. They all kind of blur into one. Anyway, somebody who's in dire need of being shot in a kind of non-grey, absolutely easy to figure out way. Seriously, guys, stop complaining. It's not my fault. They sound the same. Camp McCarran, Crimson Caravan. Say it fast enough. They blur. Shut up.
That
really isn't funny anymore.
Look like that?
Just stick to hitting people.
You're back.
Oh, damn. Yes. I have an update on Corporal White.
Don't tell me. He married the hooker.
Oh, that is so much better excuse than... He was killed by a man named Anderson. No. A gang called the Scorpions murdered him. Yes, a gang. A vicious, horrible gang. If you find a gang of people who are actually sweet and nice and happen to be called the Scorpions, it's not them. Okay? A man named Anderson witnessed it. Yes, he did, he says, looking believable and sweet. I'm going to smile now.
Shit. That's why you don't go wandering off looking for some call girl on the strip without telling somebody first. Anderson. Is that the followers of the Apocalypse, Anderson?
Yeah. Yes, he wants you to increase the water flow to Freeside. Said it'd be a lost cause thingy otherwise. Or something like that.
Man, that guy's got water on the brain. Knows more about water pipes than any man should. If he says we're losing water, I think the Colonel would listen to that. I'll talk to him about it. But you, I owe you for this. You saved me a lot of work. And I'm sure Corporal White's family will be grateful to at least get some closure.
Yeah.
The MPs keep a bunch of junk around that's confiscated off of people who decide to screw with us. I haven't really sorted through it, but go ahead and see if there's anything you can use in there. We keep it in a trunk across the hall, by the prison cells.
Trunk! Hall! Cool!
Yep. See you around.
Stuff! Prison cells. Trunk across the hall from the prison cells. Is that where we were before doing the interrogation thing? We have stuff. This was... prison cells. Prison cells. Trunk. hello. I can't chat to you, can I? Yeah, you probably don't want to chat with me anyway. Let's have a look. MP, confiscated goods, trunk. What have we got? Doctor's bag, take it. Mentats, bot. Let's take the lot. Thank you very much. Excellent. Why are they confiscating doctor's bags from people? Yeah, you don't know either. Okay, so. I think our work is done here. Yes, I do. I think we've done all we can to make the NCR love us. And they do, they love us. Hey, how you doing?
Yes, what is it?
I'm just wondering, am I done? Are we done? Okay. How are things going for the NCR around here?
Could be better, I'll say that much. We set up here with our sights set on annexing New Vegas. It's a lot of resources that could do a lot of good for us. But that hasn't happened. If anything, they annexed us. They rake in the profits from our soldiers, and we're stuck protecting them from the Legion. Not exactly the plan.
Okay, and where does that leave you?
Now we're trying to secure the Strip and the Dam at the same time, and it's costing us. And in the meantime, General Oliver won't approve any offensive maneuvers because he doesn't want to risk losing our positions. So we're in a holding pattern here. And Caesar's on the other side of the river, planning.
He's really not. Take it from me.
Bye.
Even if he looks good sitting on his throne, butt naked, he's not planning anything. No, he's not. Right. Well, they're slightly better off than they were before. And they love us. Yes, they do. So, let's go back to doing what we do best. Drinking whiskey and shooting people, in case you hadn't figured that one out. I should really bring Russell for this. Yes, I should. But I'm kind of enjoying having you two about. You're both sarcastic, but in a kind of, in my kind of way. So, where are we going? Where the hell are we going? We are going to... First of all, select the quest. Find the passage to Valle del Hierro. And it's up near the Boomers, I think, wasn't it? Yeah, Field Shack. Let's go to the clinic or the Gunrunners, whichever we can go to. I think it's the Gunrunners. I don't think we can go to the clinic. No. Okay. Gunrunners it is. Maybe they've stocked up on caps.
Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase something?
Let's have a look.
I am ready to process our transaction.
8,000 and... this is... for the first time ever, I really, really don't... Actually, let me just go and check. I'm going to go and scour the van. I am going to go and scour the van. Maybe we dropped a couple of miniguns down the back of the seats or something. You never know. Yeah,
welcome,
I had a few.
There's
like a battle rifle.
Something?
I mean, the thing is, I was keeping a battle rifle because I hadn't got one, but I've now got a named battle rifle, so, you know, don't really need the other one. Magnum revolver, just so I had one, but I mean, how many 44 revolvers do I need? And so on. A few things just lying around, doing nothing in the van. And I get this feeling I need to sell some stuff to you. Now, that's actually more. Throwing knife, no keeping those. So what have you got that you can give to me? We're looking for mods for the battle rifle. Yes, we are. It was a battle rifle, wasn't it? It was a battle rifle. Battle rifle scope. It's going to be a GRA one that's required, isn't it? Hopefully I'll be able to make that, though. Battle rifle scope. What else was there? It was the brush gun. GRA version brush gun, or was it not the... Hunting revolver, six-shot cylinder. No, right. People keep saying to me, you can change the GRA mods into normal mods. You can, except for the hunting revolver. Hunting revolver, you've not got really, really, come on. Oh, it's just annoying. Fine. So, let's also give you a little bit of my pre-war money. Maybe 12 or something should be enough to... it'll do. There you go. I'll leave you 67 caps. 272! Yay!
Come back.
But we really have cleared the van out now. We've completely cleared the van out as far as I can see. Items. I'm carrying more than I want to. Why is that? I didn't sell you the battle rifle. Okay, I'm going to put the battle rifle back. Can't really afford that, can you? But in the meantime, let's have a look at this machine with a battle rifle scope. Now, I don't know how accurate this thing is over range. It uses the same rounds as the Paciencia and does similar damage, basically, but it fires a lot faster. Yes, it does. A lot higher fire rate. So, it's kind of cool looking. I never like those scopes. So that's the question. How accurate is it? And should I even worry about it? Just don't bother taking...
Just as a warning, my covert bandaging skills are a little rusty.
Okay. I've got more zoom on this thing, haven't I? This has definitely got a more long-range feel to it, I think. Yeah, that's maximum zoom. This is not really... After all that, I gotta be honest with you. I'm not liking that. I'd like the composite stock, and I'd like the long barrel. But... if I had to choose, I'd almost rather leave this like that. This seems to be, to me, more of a mid-range weapon anyway. I might be wrong. I'm probably wrong. Mind you, one has to ask, how often do I shoot things at that range? How often do I shoot from that range? I mean, normally if I'm going to shoot anyone, they would be... like where that doorway is, maybe? And that's probably enough zoom, isn't it? I mean, that's miles away. I don't even... Here's the thing. I am not even totally sure. If I was to try and shoot him with this, I'm not even totally sure it's actually accurate enough to hit what the weapon spread is over... What do you think? Shall I keep the battle? You know what? I'm keeping it. I like the way it looks. And it fires more often. Look at it. It's got style. It's got style. I'm still going to leave the medicine stick. No scope. Because this is a really good mid-range weapon. And from what I can gather, the rounds this thing uses are probably not as accurate at long range. They seem to be bigger, but the 308s apparently fly faster and are more accurate. Or at least, it's kind of what I'm being told. Not sure if it's true, but there you go. Let's store the battle rifle and... Paciencia. I'm actually, you know what? Battle rifle. Automatic rifle. I'm keeping that. I don't know when I'll get one of those. Flamer pistol. I don't actually have one. Let's leave that in my things that can be sold cabinet. So, yeah. So, from what I can gather... This thing is a good mid-range weapon. It's got a big punch. This thing should be more accurate, actually. I really don't like those slightly sideways scopes, but as long as it hits, I guess. Anyway. We need to head off towards the boomers. We could also check the clinic while we're in the neighborhood. Couldn't hurt, could it? No. Oh, congratulations, hey. You're actually out of bed. Well done.
You're back. Yes. Do you need medical?
Let's see. You've got money. You don't have Radaway. Really getting annoyed with that. Fine. Let's just sell you stuff. It's a sad state of affairs.
Yeah. Time for more fighting. I know.
Well, it's just a cow killing mole rats. I mean... Can't really blame it. Guys? Follow me. Be passive. I don't have my weapons out. What are you...
Maybe they just... Went home, huh, boss?
Yeah. Come on. Thank you. It's a bloody Brahmin. Oh, for the... Really? Why are you walking funny? Have you had an accident in your pants? And have you run out of... Oh,
sure.
God,
just
have you
treat
run
me
out
like
of
a pack, Brahmin, okay?
Well, you've got a plasma defender, which uses E-cells. You've got 32 of 29. Why have you only got 32 of 29? No, that's how many I've got, right? Isn't it? 32 of 29. Now I've got... E-cells are not the same as energy cells.
Sure. Just don't treat me like a pack Brahmin, okay?
No, they must be. That must be energy cells because, frankly, it says 32 of 29. I don't get that. And you only have... energy cells. And it's a plasma defender. Of course it uses energy cells. So why the hell are you... using melee as a primary instead of your pistol? And what was it with you two and this bloody Brahmin? Fine, we got lunch. Are you guys hungry or something? Can we go now? Now you've, you know, wreaked vengeance on those poor mole rats. I was saying something, you know. Oh, right. Yeah, this is where we lost Doc. Where the hell are we going? It's not too far from here. What was I saying? Yeah, it's a sad, sad day, really, when you realise Jack is the best equipped medical supplier in the Mojave, and quite possibly the best doctor as well. There's something a little worrying about that. Okay, so,
just as a warning,
Mike. Yeah. Your stealth skill's not good and Raoul's got bad knees. Blah, blah, blah. This is why I brought you. The entertaining complaints.
Covert bandaging skills are a little rusty.
Covert bandaging skills. Sorry, I forgot. Who's shooting what where? I could try out my new... He? Fiend Destroyer? He's heading at us, but he doesn't seem to want to shoot. Is that because he's got a crappy short-range weapon? Hello? I mean, he's...
What the fuck do you think you
what
are?
A shame.
Well, that was weird. Okay. Fiend Destroyer. Oh, that's why he couldn't shoot us. His weapon's broken. Well, he managed to shoot me though, didn't he? It's a leaky pipe. I'm actually going to need a tiny bit of medical attention. Bitter drink. Let's just take that. That should be enough, shouldn't it? Okay, little odd. There you go. Straight at us, and then when we pointed a weapon at us, at him, he started to, well, badmouth us. What was he expecting? He ran at us with his weapon drawn. Granted, he wasn't pointing it at us, but it's not the point, is it? What the hell we got? Okay, so it's not here at the Fiend campsite north, it's somewhere towards the field shack. It's over there. But... let's just make sure we don't have company behind us. I think I've been in here, you know. Red Dog Ranch, guys. Stay here.
Okay. Understood.
Be aggressive.
Got it, boss.
And we're going in. Oh, I haven't taken any whiskey for a while. Yeah, pretty sure we've been here. I have fond memories of that site. Yeah, okay.
Right,
follow
me.
I'm hardly a whirlwind.
And while I'm thinking about it,
death and left wing devices, but all right.
Oh! That was interesting. I shot it in one of the heads and the other one exploded in sympathy. So why are all the Brahmin completely nuts? Mad cow, yeah. Hilariously funny. Anybody else wanna guess that that's where we're going? All right, guys. I like you two, which means I don't want you to get horribly killed. So,
understood.
First,
be aggressive.
Okay.
Okay, boss.
And wait here.
Don't be gone long.
I'll just wait here alone.
I don't know. Passes to Valle del Hierro. I'm going to come back and bring you in once I've scouted it out. Yes, I am. I'm just going to scout the place out. Door to tunnel to Valle del Hierro. We have a tunnel. We had a door to a tunnel. Now we have a tunnel to the valley. And then the valley to somewhere else, probably. Yeah, there's supposed to be another tunnel or passage close to here, off in that direction, the northern passage. Quite fancy a trip up north. Change of scenery. Okay, that looks like we're going through, so I'm going to grab the boys. Yeah, Arcade keeps complaining about getting sunburned easily, so go north. Should be a little better, shouldn't he? All right. All right. Cat eye.
I'm hardly a
whirlwind. Yes, whirlwind of death. Come on, whirlwind. That's what we should start calling him. Actually, we should call him Hardly. I'm Hardly. It's usually what I hear. Right. So, two of you. Okay.
Understood.
Shoot first, poke my one later.
Right. We're going. If I come running back through the gap, you know the deal. God, it's a bright. Oh, God. Yeah. Hello. Just go in shooting. Step one. Get the boys. Okay, boys.
Right the way. I'm hardly a whirlwind of death when left to my own.
Now, I want you both to wait here.
Okay.
Okay, boss.
Just don't be understood.
Feel free to be.
I won't hesitate.
Got it, boss.
Actually, you know what? No, don't. Don't go aggressive. Be passive for now.
When left to my own devices, but all right.
Yes. Let me just, okay. You can probably
understood
be aggressive then if someone comes. Right. Find Lieutenant Ramsey. Yeah, here's the thing. I'm beginning to forget what the hell it was we were doing here. That's the problem. Wow, it's been a while. Can I remember? Retrieve Brad, the duelist. That's Doug Rude. Justice delayed. Johnny Rounder, loaded for bear. That's Red Bear. What have we got here? I'm tempted to let the cat eye wear off because it's making it kind of... How long is it going to last? I tell you, I am going to wait for the cat eye to wear off because it's a little distracting. Okay. Now, he's definitely a bad guy. But recently, bad guys have this habit of just not... Okay. Okay. Well, that was nothing to do with me. That was me. That was me. Also me. My bad. The grenade, though, that was someone else. Okay, I'm shooting the wall. Okay. Oh. Right, now I'm pretty sure these guys are not going to walk up to me. Yep. Oh. There was rather a lot of them, wasn't there? And did they run into their own mine? I think they did. Okay. Oh, right. Stuff. Stuff to sell. We need... It's only a 9mm submachine gun. But I just don't feel right without stuff. No, I don't. Yeah. Who was that? Where? What? Come out, come out. Wherever you are. Oh, hello. You... Who are you shooting at? Because it doesn't seem to be me. And for that, I am slightly grateful. I'm probably still going to shoot you, though. Ken, Cat Eye has won. Oh! I thought Cat Eye had just worn off. Oh! I wondered why it didn't seem that dark. It was my whiskey that ran out. It was my whiskey, not the Cat Eye that had run out. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. Well, that person's just wasting ammunition at this point. Who are you and what are you shooting at? Someone is shooting. Run, 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 run. Are there sandbags up here? Yes, there are. Excellent. Okay. Are you... going on? Well, I just saw someone running over there. Someone stood looking pretty casual. Someone doing an impression of Caesar. Okay. Oh, hello. And somebody who left me some... Oh, very nice. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Don't mind if I do. Are you coming back? Well, that was a bad idea, wasn't it? Oh. Thought I had your passing figured out. Wrong again. Okay, there's rather a lot of you. Oh, this is pretty damned accurate. I'm liking this weapon. This is pretty damned accurate. Oh! Oh! Was that sound my reload? Oh! Oh! Do it again! Oh, I just need to shoot this one shot at a time and keep reloading, because that... Wait. Is that our first recon, Barry?
Okay. Really? Well, I'll tell you what, mate. There's an irony in this, but... Ooh. Oh, wow, you're tough. Holy... Wow. For people who wore first recon berets, you didn't have to leave yourselves open to sniper fire. Okay. Anyone left? I see another one. And he doesn't see. Oh, I just shot a tree. Well, we're just going to claim that it looked at us funny. Yes. Whoa! Yep. Yep. Oh! Are you bad? Are you? You like that? Whiskey's worn off. Whiskey's worn off. We'll have less of that. Those guys look like they're locked up. Yes, they do. So why were they shooting at me? Seriously, dude. Maybe I'm just jumping. Why were you shooting at me? Dude, why are you...
Had enough.
Yes, I've had enough. I really have. This is me having enough. What? I just lost karma for the... Radar. Okay. Okay. You guys are the dumbest people I have ever shot. A, you managed to get yourself put in prison with a pistol and yet didn't escape. And then when a man comes and starts killing all the people who've imprisoned you, instead of pretending to be nice... poor, innocent wastelanders, and I would set you free, you started shooting at me. Duh. You know what duh means in a wasteland, don't you? It means dead. It, right about now is where I need cat eye. Okay. Anyone else? I'm actually thinking about taking cat eye again. Clinic. Right away. Excuse me, Doctor. I'm afraid you have a headache. You were aggressive, right? I mean... Finger. Yes, you are. If I ever get the option to cut... To cut a finger off, it means you were a bad person. Pretty sure. I hope. Well, if you weren't, why are you being a doctor for people who are... quite obviously, not very nice? Hmm? Run away! Yeah, I probably should have said hi first, but... Yeah. If you were a nice person, then my bad, and I really am actually kind of sorry. Genuinely, actually. I just don't think you were. What was it? That was stupid. I need a drink of water. And probably whiskey. And almost certainly cat eye. Cat eye. H2O. I'm running out, actually. and whiskey. Okay. Oh yeah, cat's eye is actually kind of useful. So where did you come from? Machete? No, thanks. Just round the back. Hello. Billy Bob's Moon Pies. I have no idea. Radon Crown Cola. Okay. That's new. Radon Crown Cola? Well, these guys have got a reasonable supply of the essentials. Radaway, whiskey, new beverages I've never heard of. In a second. And we got a room out back. Okay. More people. More people in a cage. They look a little more dejected and less likely to shoot me. You, on the other hand, look. Like a dead person. I love that reload sound. Sergio! That's who we're looking for, isn't it? No! Have we killed Sergio? You know what? I've lost track of who it is I'm supposed to be killing and who it is I've killed. This is probably a sign that I need to keep better records. You could argue it's a sign I shoot too many people. I would counter that with, approved, retirement. Okay, excellent, we got two notes. Clues, some harmonicas. Sergio, didn't we kill us? Sergio, that was his thing, wasn't it? He put harmonicas in people's mouths or something. It's been too long. I spent too much time trying to forget these guys. Maybe that's why I'm having so much fun. Maybe that's why I'm having so much fun now. Because I'm just fighting, looting, and I don't have to think about who it is that I'm fighting and looting. I know that they're bad people. And in general, the world is a better place without them. And beyond that, I don't need to think about it. I'm really very, very curious about you, but I suspect you're dead, and I wouldn't worry too much about it. There's a lot of it going around, right? Don't take this the wrong way. Oh. Whoa, whoa! Why am I not? Big Bob, big Bob is big. Big Bob is big. Oh, guys!
You thief! Thief!
Okay.
Yippee!